Yo guys, SHGDavie here, and it's been a while since we've actually done something like this. To be like precise, it's probably been just over a year, I think, since the last time we opened cards on the channel. I think it was with the 151 set when it came out. But I might start picking it back up slowly, because the channel is dying. I think we need to revitalise it, so it's more common for me to have time to open cards, even though I'm more of a collector, not an opener of the cards, but we're going to open cards again. We're going to do like one a week just to start, just to try and build up a bit. But we're going to jump straight into it with something easy, something new with the Stellar Crown set. We'll open this because I've not opened it yet at all. We'll do this and then we'll probably open up some Surgeon's Parts because that comes out very soon. But yeah, it's been a while. We're just going to jump straight into it. Don't want to waste any time really. And let's open this building battle kit. I have nothing to open this. It's been so long since I've actually done a card opening, I forgot how to set myself up. Yep. I'm also using this new playmat, as you can see. It's the Indonesia Journey. So see the Pokemon Go event that recently happened? Pokemon Go event recently happened in Indonesia for Jakarta for the City Safari. It's pretty much for that. And yeah, I was there playing Pokemon Go, I picked it up, just really liked it. There we go, finally got a hole in this thing, man. And for future opens, I'm going to remember to bring something to open all this. Here we go, finally, I destroyed the box a little bit trying to get it open. Here we are, it's a building battle kit. If you don't know what building battle kits are, they're like purely savant kits. So, back to the side. This will contain four booster packs, I think. Yeah, okay, four booster packs and the build battle deck. So it gives you a pre-built half deck, so you can actually make something. But this is our deck. We've got a Carbomb deck, and then with our packs we got one of each artwork, I think. Yeah, one of each artwork. Stellar Crown. First, we're gonna jump straight into them, whatever order, because I'm not really fussed about which one we do first. We'll just do Lapras first, I guess. There we are. Stellar Crown. I know there's a Terrapagos in this set. That's pretty much it. I don't really know anything much about the set. As you know, I'm one of the people that always gives away his code cards, so we'll give this code card away. These are. How much is it from the back? Four, right? I'm going to do four from the back because I think that's what the pack trick is these days. Okay, it's two from the back. Let's put two of them back. There we go, two from the back. Oh, wait, what? Well, okay. I should have just done the first pack thing, so it's one from the back then. Okay. So we have a holo Noctowl, because every pack's guaranteed a holo. A Dark Energy. A Salandit. Yamask. Pansier. Carnivine. Crispin. Drifblim, a Rapidash, reverse of a Milcery, and the other reverse is Duraludon, so it's two reverses and a holo. No worries, okay, so it's one from the back then. No worries, it's good to know. Because I haven't opened Pokemon cards in a long time, so I sure really have no idea. It's the right way, there we go, there's your next code. And it's one from the back. No worries. So it's a lightning energy. We have a Clang, Cyclizar, Gulpin, Grievard, Mewtwo. Is that a common? An uncommon. Mewtwo is an uncommon, okay. Pangoro, Eldegoss. First reverse is a reverse common Lokix. A reverse uncommon Swallow. And the rare is a Cradily Hollow. Very nice. I'm happy that we get guaranteed hollows in this in Scarlet and Violet. It's always nice to see. I don't know if there's a giveaway for the codes in terms of if you get something good or not, so I'll try and not look at the colour. There we go. I think every code's the same colour now, right? Yeah, they're all white because you're always guaranteed the holo. Okay, move the energy to the front. We have a fighting energy, Pommy, Fan Rotom, Lily. Bombardier, Reverb Room, Glass Trumpet, Diancie. First reverse is a Drifloon, very nice. Second reverse is a Meltan. And our rare, oh, hey, a Greninja. Yes, so we got a pull, very nice. I'm happy I didn't bust out the sleeves for nothing, because we busted out some sleeves. I think there's some older sleeves as well. Try and get one. Yeah, there's some Burning Shadow sleeves that we've got. As you remember the channel, I wasn't doing them on YouTube when we were doing Burning Shadows. I opened a lot of that setup. Our final pack. So I'm going to show there's a Galvantula. Oh, I think there's a Galvantula special illustration rare as well, if I remember correctly. I can't even open the back. There we go. Okay, we is this way. Our code. It's one from the back. Well, at least we've got a hit from it, which is nice. Got a Greninja EX. Okay, we have a Fire Energy, a Rhydon, Morgrem, Gossifleur, Cubone, Salazzo, Frogadier, Drifblim, first reverse of a double, second reverse of an Electabuzz, and our final rare of the video is a Zeraora Holo. Very nice. Well, I mean, in all fairness, in terms of like, as far as building battle packs go, it wasn't too bad because you got the one EX. We'll go for a recap for what pulls we got. We got a Holo Zeraora, a Holo Cradily, Holo Noctowl, and our big pull is the Greninja EX. Just leave him back there. So, if you all did enjoy, hit the like button. It really helps me out very much. I'll be doing this once a week, as I said, but hopefully we'll do it a lot more often. If you're happy to see me back, you know, we're going to keep going. Do one a week. Don't know what may open next week. We'll see. I'll probably get something else, Stellar Crowny, if Surgeon Sparks is not out yet. But we'll see. We'll find out what we're opening next week. See, I don't know what we're going to open. But I hope you all did enjoy. If you did enjoy, hit the like button. And subscribe for more. Hit the bell. You'll notice whenever I upload a video. It'll be once a week. We'll probably make it every Wednesday. Every Wednesday, we'll do a TCG video. If obviously, you know, we get more traction with the TCG videos, we'll do videos more often. More than one a week. But for the time being, we'll just do one a week for a little while. But yeah, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. SHGDavie, signing out.